think it's to find out what kind of people we are, what we've got to offer, you know, what we might be going in. We went into it because obviously we didn't have children and we were getting something out of it because we were having a child to care about. But what we could give as well as people, you know, the stability, the routine and the comfort, the home and the love and care. I think that's the main thing to find out about us as people, to become foster carers.